what that means. Some are supportive and some aren't. But when you see the federal government say, for beginners, you have to extinguish Aboriginal rights, then we'll negotiate. That is negotiating right off the mark in bad faith, if you ask me. But we have First Nations people engaged in negotiations and trying to come to a fair settlement so that they can move on. Well, that's their prerogative. I think they need to do that and pursue it to the best of their abilities. When the Cohen Commission got started up, what they did was they said to the First Nations who were in negotiations, they said, fisheries, Aboriginal fisheries, that is off the table until the Cohen Commission has completed its work. So don't talk to us about fishing rights until we really understand and know what's going on. Until we are able to get the results of the Cohen Commission digested, and then we'll make up our minds about what we're going to do about this. So that put some of our Asian First Nations in limbo, and they could not arrive and move beyond the final agreements, carrying a big debt load. A big hue and cry came up by those First Nations saying this is unfair, we should be exempt. And at the very same time, we see and witness business as usual. They aggressively are pursuing expanding their industry. And what they do is they make application to establish new fish farms at different places across, the Pacific. Clover, was it Clover Point? Yeah. That's one of the places. Lots of controversy over it. But the big controversy that I have with them, one of the bones that I have to pick with them, is that what are you doing, federal government, letting the fish farm industry continue with their work of getting a fish farm license when the Cohen Commission hasn't completed its work? Yet you're telling First Nations people, this is not business as usual anymore. You guys, we're not going to make any decisions, and we're not even going to talk about fishing to settle your treaty. But hey, bring out the red carpet. Let's see the fish farms come in and make their applications. There's something wrong there, isn't there? Double standard, that's what it is. And we can't stand for it. This has got to stop. Business as usual should not be taking place. So the fish farm industry is continuing on. The Cohen Commission is going to complete its work on September the 8th, and it's in June of 2012, when Bruce Cohen is supposed to submit his final report. That's my understanding. Is that right? Yeah.
I'm not sure. Somebody thinks he can't.
Yeah. The goalposts could be moved. You never know. In theory, the last that we heard, that was it. Right, Elena? Elena says yes, she's an expert. She's been following this very closely. introduce Helena Edwards. Helena, can you stand up, please? And Helena is a real warrior. She is the one who coordinated Chawathil of the Wild Salmon in 2010. Let's give her a big round of applause. Yay! Thank you.